Greetings. I just came across a veritable treasure trove of Deedat ignorance.
There is a group of people, they call themselves Jehovah's Witnesses. They originate in America. They are the most militant group among the Christians. They are the fastest growing cult in the world today, Jehovah's Witnesses.
First, Deedat claims Jehovah's Witnesses are the fastest growing cult in the world today. Wrong! The religion of Antichrist is the fastest growing cult on earth today.
That group of people, they're propagating throughout the world that the name of God Almighty is Jehovah.
Deedat says, propagating throughout the world that the name of God Almighty is Jehovah. Sort of like he's trying to imply that that might not be true.
They go and ask other Christians. He says, what is the name of God? So you say, God. He said, God is not a name. God means an object of worship. You say, the God of the Hindus, gods of ancient Greece. God is a name term applied to any object of worship. Like the Frenchman says, money my God, woman my guide. It's not a name. God is not a name. It's a title, an object. What's his name? He's a father? He said, your father is God? He says, no. What's his name? Then he would say his name is Jehovah.
They claim God's name is Jehovah. Because it is. Look it up in any Bible. Jehovah. Exodus 6:3. And I appeared unto Abraham, unto Isaac, and unto Jacob, by the name of God Almighty. But by my name Jehovah was I not known to them. But by my name Jehovah. Let that sink in. God talking here. My name, Jehovah. Psalm 83:18. That men may know that thou, whose name alone is Jehovah, art the most high over all the earth, whose name alone is Jehovah. When was God's name first used? Genesis 2:4. These are the generations of the heavens and of the earth, when they were created, in the day that the Lord God, Yahweh Elohim, made the earth and the heavens. Or from the very beginning, God's name, Jehovah, has been used and revealed by the prophets. This is the Torah, revealed by prophet Moses. So here is a tasty tidbit of knowledge. Check out every usage of the word Lord in the Old Testament. Genesis 2:5, the Lord God, Yahweh Elohim. Genesis 2:7, the Lord God, Yahweh Elohim. If you are Christian, watch closely. Guess what Eve called God? Genesis 4:1. And Adam knew Eve his wife, and she conceived and bare Cain, and said, so this is Eve talking, I have gotten a man from the Lord, from Yahweh, from Jehovah. I have gotten a man from Jehovah. Eve knew the name of God. Eve knew the name of God was Yahweh. Eve called God Yahweh. Think about it. Let it soak in. If you call yourself Muslim, do you want to know the truth? Do you place any value in the truth? God says, but by my name Jehovah. God says, by my name Jehovah. My name. God says, my name. My name Jehovah. Do you want the truth? God says, my name Jehovah. Do you want to know the truth? or do you want to be stupid? Hundreds of times the name Yahweh is used. Hundreds of times. Hundreds of times. In the Old Testament, most times it is translated into the English word Lord. So if you want to check it out, go find an example of the word Lord in the Torah, Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, Deuteronomy, and Numbers. Look up the word Lord and go look up what the original language is. It's the name of God in most cases. If you call yourself Muslim, if you want to think that you submit to God, do you want to know the truth or not? And if you call yourself Christian, know that you know that you know. God says, "My name is Jehovah." May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.